I have a theme today, which really resonates with me, at least.